We're in a house that seems like what might be an innocent home. But if you follow me here into the children's room, looks like an innocent children's room. Under this child's cot, a baby's cot, you see a tunnel that was used for terror by Hamas ISIS. Hamas ISIS uses children's rooms, uses babies' cots to hide what is used for terror, for murder, and for slaughter.